Today we're going to talk about metal face seals, otherwise known as duocone seals. What they consist of is two metal rings and two large O-rings or toric rings. They come in seal sets. This would be one half of the seal set, one metal ring and one O-ring. Each half is then installed into the housing, you can see here. And then the two halves of the housing are brought together and it creates an axial load between the metal seal rings. So the actual dynamic movement will be between the two metal rings. You'll have one side of the housing that is stationary and one side of the housing that rotates. There is no relative motion between the seal ring and the O-ring or between the O-ring and the housing. They come in a couple different profile options, one being the traditional duocone style. The other one would be the trapezoidal elastomer ring style. Some advantages of the trapezoidal ring style would be that you get to machine just a square step in your bore to receive the seal, rather than machining in this complicated geometry that's necessary for the dual cone option. These types of seals are very heavy duty. They're used in extreme service environments where you would not be able to use the traditional elastomer lip style seal. They just wouldn't survive. The contaminants are too harsh and they would chew that style of seal up. Some of the different material options that we have available for the metal rings. Well, we use cast iron for ours with graphite inclusions in there. This allows us to run at higher speeds than the steel forged counterparts that are out there on the market as well. We're able to do anywhere from very small to very large sizes, 50 millimeters up to 1.5 meters. The cast iron is also very corrosion and wear resistant as well. Some of the material options we have available for the elastomer or toric rings are the MBR material. It's got good oil compatibility and compression set resistance. If we need to, we can bump up to an HMBR. That gives you a little bit higher temperature capability and also gives you some ozone resistance as well. If we need a higher temperature yet, then we'll jump up to FKM, but you do sacrifice a little bit of that low temp capability versus the MBR or HMBR. If you've got very high temperature extremes from very low or to very hot, we can go to silicone, but with silicone we have to take special consideration with the type of oil that you use. These types of seals are used in a wide variety of applications. Most commonly in the construction field, your bulldozers or your excavators, anything with a track drive is typically going to use these metal face seals. But they're used in a variety of other applications as well. Mine haul trucks, we've got tunnel and boring equipment that use these a lot. We're getting into the agriculture market more. Even some offshore applications as well with dredgers and tidal turbines, also a good fit for these seals as well, and pumps.